A group of masked men have broken into a Maldives TV station and set it on fire. The men poured a flammable liquid over the studio desks before igniting it. It's claimed the men attacked the privately owned channel Raji TV because it supported the country's former leader Mohamed Nasheed. He was forced from office last year in contested circumstances. His supporters say he was ousted in a coup. Last month, Nasheed won a first-round vote in the presidential election, but just hours before this fire, the Maldives Supreme Court annulled the results and called for